Hello friends, welcome on this video tutorial. Daniel is here on Tips to Fix, and in this video tutorial today I'm going to show you how to install Google Play Store on your Windows 11, and you will be able to install Android apps on your Windows 11. This will be very easy method to install Google Play Store, and then you will be able to log in with your email address and get access on all Android apps. This one is not official way, but is the way that it works perfect, okay? If you want to use official method, then watch the other video tutorial that I did for this case, okay? See the info cards here, click the link and see the other video. But in this video tutorial today, we are going to install Google Play Store on Windows 11. This method also will work on Windows 10, okay? So first thing that you gotta do, let me explain you very well. You have to go to settings and check your Windows 11 here. See which version of Windows are you running. If you see carefully, I'm on Windows 11 Pro for workstation. Make sure, guys, to be on Windows 11 Pro. You know why? First option we need to enable to make this process works, we have to enable this feature. If you go here on turn Windows features on and off, if you are on Windows Home Edition, then you will not be able to enable Hyper-V. So now to make this more clear, you just type in Google, does Windows 11 Home support virtualization? You will see that virtualization technology is available on Windows 11 Pro and higher editions, okay? It's not available on Windows 11 Home Edition. So guys, in order to have Windows 11 Pro and you was thinking to upgrade your Windows from Windows Home to Windows 11 Pro Edition, but you think that is really expensive, this video tutorial today is sponsored by 1x1Soft. Here in this website you will find different prices. I'm going to show you something that you need to know before you buy Windows license online. First thing that you gotta do, you have to go here on Microsoft website in marketplace, here in partners, then you will see all the partners with Microsoft. Go and search for the partner here like I did, then you will see that 1x1Soft Limited is partner with Microsoft, and this company has the right to sell all the Microsoft products. You can find here on this 1x1Soft website cheaper price for Windows 11 Pro. Windows 11? Look at this, guys. The price is great. It's $99.99. Okay, let's go in Amazon. $159. It's expensive. This is the price if you buy Windows 11 Pro directly on Microsoft. It's $200. But if you go here on this website, you will get $100, okay? Let me test now the license directly from this website if it works or not, okay? If we go in my laptop in the settings, and then you will see here that I already have a Windows 11 Home Edition. So you will see here that virtual machine Hyper-V, that is very important to be here, it's not in here. Let me check now the activation code that I bought on this website. Go to activation settings. I'm going to upgrade my edition and we'll change the product key. Okay, activate Windows. By activating Windows, you will get the best experience. Okay, click the activate button. Windows is activated, and after you activate it successfully, now we are able to install Hyper-V on our computer to continue installing Google Play Store on our Windows 11. Here on Windows features on or off, what do we gotta do? We have to enable this virtual machine platform and also Hyper-V, and then click OK. Searching for required files. Okay, after this Windows features completed, so let's go and do this restart. Let's go now in the next step. Go to your Microsoft Store here, then search for Windows Subsystem. Okay, if you already have Windows Subsystem for Android installed on your apps here, if you go to your library apps, search here for Windows Subsystem, this one, what you gotta do is just go and uninstall it directly from here. I don't have Windows Subsystem installed on my computer, so we are good to go, okay? So now the next step is to download the Windows Subsystem builds created by this guy here. Click on the link on the description and then you will see this GitHub user. Go all the way down and go here on Windows 11, download the latest pre-release build. This build is a Windows Subsystem for Android and is pre-built and it's ready. You don't need to do a lot of work. You just download it and install it. I will show you right now. And you will have also the Windows gaps inside of this build. And then I will make it easy for you guys. I will paste the link on the description. You will have my website. then download button for this release, and it's downloading. Okay, I will bring this downloaded file here. I'm going to extract it here in the same folder. Then I will try to install right now. Yeah, that's great. Okay, double click on the folder. You will see instruction here on the web. It's not recommended to keep zip file, okay? Move to new extracted folder. Open up, double click to run button. Good, let's go. Okay, let's go back here. They said remove zip folder. And now here, you will see here run.bat, okay? I right click, run as administrator. I will click yes. Then you will see that this open up directly the PowerShell, and now it's installing all the languages. Okay, I don't want it to share the diagnostic data. I will click continue. Windows subsystem for Android will install. Windows subsystem for Android, it will be installed automatically, as you see. If this will work, look at this, Google Play Store now is on my computer. You see how easy it is? Then what I'm going to do, look, I'm going to close this window and let's open up. So I will close it again and let's see if Google Play Store is here on the list. All apps, Play Store. Guys, look at this. At the start menu, I have Play Store on start menu. I will log in right now on a Play Store, Google Play Store, using my email address. Then click next. And I have Android phone here and I'm logged in here with the same email address. And it's requiring me if it's me or not. I will click yes here. It's me. One of three numbers, 18 here from my phone. And now we are good to go. Yes. And we will see Google services. Allow Google Play Store to send you a notification. That's great. Guys, let's install a game. I don't have time to play games, but let's install here Candy Crush. Try to install it. It's done. Play. So, it works. Let's see here on my start. Look now, Candy Crush is on the list. And this is how you can install Google Play on your Windows 11. This method, it will work also on Windows 10, okay? But make sure to be on Windows 11 or Windows 10 Pro because you have to enable Hyper-V. Hyper-V feature is available on Windows 11 Pro. If you are on Windows Home Edition and you are trying to do this setup like I did, let me know if it works for you guys. Just write me a comment on a comment area. So thank you for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe Tips to Fix. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.